If you've been considering alternative medicine or wondering how a natural health practitioner can help you, then this video is what you've been looking for. Before we get started, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. We're dedicated to giving you valuable information to your health, and your help goes a long way for us on YouTube. Holistic medicine is a form of healing that considers the whole person. Body, mind, spirit, and emotions. In the quest for optimal health and wellness. According to the holistic medicine philosophy, one can achieve optimal health, the primary goal of holistic medicine practice, by gaining proper balance in life. Holistic medicine practitioners believe that the whole person is made up of interdependent parts, and if one part is not working properly, all the other parts will be affected. In this way, if people have imbalances, whether they're physical, emotional, or spiritual in their lives, it can negatively affect their overall health. A holistic doctor may use all forms of healthcare, from conventional medication to alternative therapies, to treat a patient. For example, when a person suffering from migraine headaches pays a visit to a holistic doctor, instead of walking out solely with medications, the doctor will likely take a look at all the potential factors that may be causing the person's headaches, such as other health problems, diet and sleep habits, stress and personal problems, and preferred spiritual practices. The treatment plan may involve drugs to relieve symptoms, but also lifestyle modifications to help prevent the symptoms from recurring. Principles of holistic medicine. Holistic medicine is also based on the belief that unconditional love and support is the most powerful healer, and a person is ultimately responsible for their own health and well-being. Other principles of holistic medicine include the following. All people have innate healing powers. A patient is a person, not a disease. Healing takes a team approach involving the patient and doctor, and addresses all aspects of a person's life using a variety of healthcare practices. Treatment involves fixing the cause of the condition, not just alleviating the symptoms. Types of treatments. Holistic practitioners use a variety of treatment techniques to help their patients take responsibility for their own well-being and achieve optimal health. Depending on the practitioner's training, these may include patient education on lifestyle changes and self-care to promote wellness, such as diet, exercise, psychotherapy, relationship and spiritual counseling, and more. Complementary and alternative therapies such as acupuncture, chiropractic care, homeopathy, massage therapy, naturopathy, and other. Western medications and surgical procedures. Where to find a holistic provider? Holistic providers may include medical doctors, doctors of osteopathy, naturopathic doctors, chiropractors, and homeopathic doctors. To find a holistic practitioner in your area, visit the American Holistic Medical Association website. There you can use an online provider to help you search for a practitioner near you. Here are some tips to keep in mind when choosing a holistic provider. Don't go to just anyone. As with all professionals, there are those who are good at their jobs and those who are not as good. Before choosing a holistic doctor, get a recommendation from someone you trust, or contact a credible health organization and ask for a recommendation. Do your homework. When selecting a holistic doctor, find out as much as you can about that person's training, experience, specialty, and association with professional organizations and hospital affiliations. Are they board certified in holistic medicine by a credible medical board? Also, consider the doctor's treatment philosophy. Is it similar to your own views? How do you feel? Consider how comfortable you are with the provider. Do they make you feel at ease? Is the provider respectful of your concerns and beliefs? Remember, holistic medicine takes a team approach, involving you and the provider, so make sure you feel comfortable and respected, and that they are someone with whom you would like to work. Scheduling your first appointment, choose a provider who will spend enough time with you so that they can gain a full understanding of your needs. Are the right questions being asked? In order to understand you as a whole person and not just a disease, you should be prepared to answer lots of questions, including questions about your diet, exercise, sleep habits, how you feel emotionally, your religious beliefs and practices, close relationships, and more. Treatment options. When determining a treatment approach, does the wellness plan go beyond pills? Make sure the practitioner examines all lifestyle factors, along with medical factors that could be contributing to your illness. It's important to consider the nuance. Both conventionally practiced medicine and natural medicines have their strengths and weaknesses. Understand that what works for one person may not work well for another. Therefore, you should be open to both forms of medicine. In cases of serious illnesses, we recommend consulting a conventional doctor before seeking the advice of a natural health practitioner. Are you thinking of finding a natural health practitioner? Has this information changed your mind in any way? Let us know in the comments section. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please take a moment to subscribe. Leave a comment with suggestions for future videos. We love giving you actionable health advice and remedies.